Welcome back to Hades. We just cleared another run. So let's go start talking to everyone.
It's fun watching the pool of sticks, you know? The ripples in the blood and everything, and sometimes somebody pops out of there like you. House staff and guests of honor? No one else. I sign them in and help make sure they have a pleasant stay.
Well, sign me in then. Achilles, I'm concerned that Father's growing angrier with you. He thinks you've taken sides against him in all this. I don't want anything to happen.
He's right, lad. I have taken sides. But as for you not wanting anything to happen, well, I know what you meant. I don't want you to say such things again. Do you understand? You're doing this because something here needs to happen. Hold back your fear.
Oof, that was a rough sneeze. I may have just sneezed all over the Xbox Series X. My bad. Okay. So in essence, Achilles trained us too well. Is what's basically happening here.
I understand you have attempted to persuade our court musician to resume his craft. That is among the relatively useful tasks to which you have applied yourself of late.
I can't be completely sure, but what you said just now, I think, contains some of the pieces of a compliment.
I'm certain that your boasts and twists of words shall soon inspire him to greater acts of compositional superiority one of these days or nights.
Your methods didn't seem to do the trick.
Oh, I only have one diamond.
Say Orpheus, Eurydice told me your songs. Some of them came from her. She seems quite brilliant. You choose your muse as well.
I owe my everything to my Eurydice. She authored many of my songs indeed, and she inspired many, many more. Whilst living, we collaborated frequently, you see.
But weren't you the famous one? I don't understand why she doesn't share your renown.
It is but one of life's injustices, I fear. I always sang her praises every chance I had, and she asserted herself splendidly. Yet even still, our listeners believed our songs, they came from me.
I don't exactly know the ways of mortals, mate, but I'm pleased to hear you always giving credit where it's due.
No one believes Eurydice's actually really existed. Now that was one of the historians, let me tell you. Now that was one for the historians, let me tell you. The cause of death was elephants. What do you have? What can I get from you? Ooh, I can get a diamond for... Yes, please?
It's the gemstones.
Mickey's.
Just what I was looking for.
Oh, beautiful! I have so many. Alright, so I can start giving to people now.
Your kindness toward me is unnecessary, child. You know I have no expectation of such gifts from you or anyone.
I think of you always, Nyx.
Sorry if I'm a little nasally today. I don't know what's going on.
And I'm grateful for it.
Something's acting up.
Child, quickly now, before you go. I know how all of this must look. I know that I was true to her, Persephone, and that I think fondly on the time she spent with us.
Of course, Nyx. Though, why did she really leave the underworld, do you think? Besides, because of me. So what if she thought I died at birth?
She did not feel that she belonged. It was a very difficult adjustment she was forced to make. And she feared that she would inevitably end up caught between Olympus and this realm. That she might start a war.
I don't really remember the story between Persephone and Hades. I do know that he basically stole her down to the underworld.
You do not know.
But I feel like it was through.
But I have already said too much, and I cannot say more.
It was through some type of contract or a trick.
I'll see you next.
But it was known. It wasn't like it was completely. Your weapons, Dark Thirst, also gives you gems. Yes, I think we do want that. God, I need so many diamonds.
Wouldn't mind an extra helping of gemstones while I'm ransacking out there.
You wish to mine my realm for gemstones, be my guest.
Alright. Because I do need more gemstones. If nothing, even if all this stuff stops being, like, purchasable through gemstones, eventually... Oh, I've got to get you a play toy.
Severus was never keen on playing ball, but on the other hand, who doesn't like a ball?
I like how I got put in the middle of the floor, too. Oh my god, I can give him a bed!
This seems a suitably fine resting pad for Cerberus.
The dog is perfectly content.
Oh, look at that! Look at it! I kinda wanna do the lounge more, actually. How much do we have? We have 213 left. What's one of the most... Not that. Sure. I'm making the kitchenette. Expand that.
Who am I to stop the shades there in the lounge from cooking up whatever it is they're making?
What did you purchase now?
Look at that thing. And... Ooh, cutlery. Sure.
We'll go with this. Alright, let's see what we've got.
What are we supposed to do with
that? I'm kind of hoping that gives me better rewards if he has better stuff, but I doubt it. So many. Okay. Give you a gift.
This nectar not fancy enough for you, boy. Is that it? You've developed quite the delicate palate at your distinguished age.
Though having little appetite remaining for the lightness of nectar's flavor, the multi-headed monster of the underworld nevertheless accepts.
Stop.
The watchdog Cerberus observes the prince.
You take care.
And we're gonna pet him.
As long as one of your three heads enjoys these pets.
Which is why. Oh. Why the ball was up way out there is because of the bedding. Oh, he made it to the.
Cerberus in the spotlight.
Yeah. Alright, how about you? Where are we at with you?
Dusa, you must work harder than anyone in this house, keeping everything so neat and orderly. I don't think it should be thankless work, so thank you. And I'd like for you to have this.
Oh, Prince, wow, thank you. Thanks so much. You've been so generous. I think I'm speechless.
Oh, you said it all. Don't want to put you on the spot or anything. I'm just glad we've had a chance to get to know each other.
I'm glad we've had a chance to know each other, too. Thanks for the nectar. I can tell it's really, really good. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Where are we with her? That's where we're at.
Nice at working out.
Oh.
Having invested heavily into the cooking area within the House of Hades, the empty-stomached Zagreus can nonetheless find nothing fit to eat.
Look at all that bread, pomegranates, that meat.
Trade to these horrid things.
45, nice. So it looks like the first time I turn in a fish, I get something unique, and then every time after that, it's no longer unique.
Why, this is absolutely splendid, Zagreus. Is this really for me? It's so very kind of you to think of me like this.
I want you to have it, Orpheus. You've brightened up our lives down here more than you know. I only wish that you could see that.
Alright, let's give... I'm gonna run myself down on these. But, I've been putting off giving to these people as well.
I'm sure I'm glad you died out there just now.
What?
I'm glad I died as well, Hypnos. I'm glad I died as well.
I mean, I'm not glad I died, but...
No, this is for me. You really shouldn't have. You're spoiling me rotten.
I just happen to think you deserve better than you've got down here, Achilles.
Alright, I think we managed to give it to everyone here this time. Oh, we still have Skelly, but let's see. I have 765. How did I manage that much? Oh, that only goes up 20%. Good to know, though. Cool, we almost got that maxed. So what run are we doing next? Where are you at? Sure. I mean, I give one to everyone else here today, so.
Thanks, boyo. Won't forget you doing me a solid like this. Cross my heart.
No need to thank me, mate.
Don't you dare forget it, or I'll attack you repeatedly and without mercy.
So, pal, my sources tell me that you made it pretty far. Which means my usefulness is coming to an end.
Your usefulness?
Not quite.
You just mean the standing around letting me lay into you with whatever vicious attack sequence I fancy at the time?
Yeah. Once you achieve your goal, my contract's up. You won't need me anymore.
But only if I leave for good, isn't that right? So if I stuck around, you'd stay here too?
Not that we have an option.
Wait, you're really gonna stay?
Sure looks that way.
Huzzah! Well,
we're gonna try doing a shield run, looks like. Wait, what? Golden hourglass. I'm just gonna look, Aaron. Only a scant few souls are in favor of the favored Pope. Why is his picture there? It kind of stinks because I really don't care for this item, but. Huh. What do we got? We got that. Okay. Did we clear this? I don't think we've cleared. Okay, we have cleared. Alright, so begin our escape.
What have I wrought that such a witless, careless brat be my progeny?
I love little Hades excerpts sometimes that we get when we go through that. Ooh. If blocking a foe, gain 20% damage move and move speed for 10 seconds.
Feels lighter than before.
So maybe you should try to do a shield bash or a bull rush run.
Right there.
With Dimitar, huh? We'll see. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
With the temperature, I'll have to cool things off.
Special is strong and inflicts chill. Your cast drops a crystal that fires a beam. Cast damage goes down to 9, but every 0.2 seconds. Yeah, we can go with the crystal beam.
Shivering.
Nectar. Stay too close to you. Oh, man.
Sweet.
Wouldn't mind getting having Poseidon on my attack. Quite a lot of damage, actually. Gems or keys? I guess gems. That's right, we start getting more gems now, don't we? have a Zeus or a shop. I guess we'll go for the Zeus this time. Oh, of course it is. The only problem is I don't like jump gaps, so. Yeah, that was not pretty at all.
One less giant evil Chris.
I thank you, my lord, Uncle Zeus, for your benevolence and your thunderous might.
You honor me, young man, as well you should. For I am ruler of Olympus, am I not? Such courtesies are shown me constantly, yet I appreciate them all.
Alright, what can we get from you?
Gather Lady Demeter's already got a frigid hold on you. Certainly not the warmest member of the clan, now is she? But do be patient with her, she's been through a lot.
Your dash causes lightning bolts struck nearby foes. Your call makes lightning rapidly strike nearby foes for 1.5 seconds. 9 seconds for that. I can think we'll go for the dash.
Might of the heavens.
That might have been a good idea. Probably should have gone for the call. Oh well. We'll deal with it. My damage output's not exactly the best, especially since these guys. Probably help if I use my cast too, though, but. Oh no! Ow! Stop! I need to get out of that.
I trust the
I should've just kept trying to fight him, because trying to, like. Sure.
I'll take what's mine.
Probably gonna regret this, but we'll see. Oh, yep. Oh, I guess not. Oh, who's left? There we go. 67, that's a full heal. Perfect.
There we are.
Ooh, and a nectar. Which... Wait, why did I get a nectar from that? I don't know why you got a nectar. Definitely not upset. Yeah, this was afraid of. Yeah, Bull Rush just isn't doing enough damage. But then again, I don't have anything on my attack yet either, so.
Let me see.
More health for right now. I'm not looking forward to like getting to the higher heats. Where you at? Oh, there's two of y'all still. Jeez, guys. Oh, three. Man, why are some... Very end, I got hit by a bomb. I would like to get something more than just gems and crystals and stuff. Oh no! Hold on, there we go. Jeez. Yeah, I don't like fighting. Those guys actually have a lot of life. At least their shield is pretty strong. I ran right into where his bite took him. Anything else? Nope. I really need something on my attack. This is getting kind of silly. Well, that was weird. I actually dodged. I don't know why. I don't understand why I'm getting hit right now. That's getting annoying. This is a very small area for this many people, though. That was a bad place to even fight. Shop. Oh no! Oh, there's Narn right there.
Charon's shop.
Alright, Hermes, what do you got for me? Attack speed. Your attack is faster. Yeah.
Now here goes.
I bet that Charon has to be the life of every feast you have down there with such a personality. Am I not right about that, man?
Tactics hangover special. Yeah, there we go. That would be good. Good stuff. I've had a lot of nectars this run already. That would have been nice to have a little bit earlier, though, because I think I've gotten 3 nectars now. Oh, this is gonna be rough.
Feeling it's to Tisiphone this time.
You're never right. That's Meg. Hey, Meg.
That mirror has made you stronger, Zacharias. You're fortunate to have Nyx helping.
I am.
She feels partly responsible for all of this.
She shouldn't. The only one responsible for all of this is you. And I thought even you would have understood that by now.
Oof. Man, did I go flying. That was... Oh, I don't know why. I just kept sliding. That was funny, actually. Trap kill on her? That'd be hilarious. Ah, yeah. I thought that was a bad place to try to hit her at. Hit her off the wall. Again? Ah! Okay, so I can't block explosions. Not that I really meant to, I just kind of got stuck by that pillar. Oh, I got hit from behind, and it knocked me out of what I was trying to do. This will definitely never be a speed run, not with this build, but actually, you know, I would actually like a build. I don't really have any type of build going right now, do I? I have lightning on my dash. I do more damage if I block. They don't really have too much going for us. Let's grab Zeus. Why not? Is there anything I want to buy? No. Anything I want to sell? Oh, I forgot all about my cast. I'll keep the cast. Closer to the surface. Definitely should use that.
Hot up here.
Is it? Almost like you're surrounded by lava. Fishing spot.
See how quickly I can slay you all.
Why are we seeing how quickly? Oh, come on, cheater.
Short word.
That's rude. Alright, what's this? 75 gems. Yeah, I'm not really appreciating the fact that they're... What was I gonna say? Sorry, I forgot completely what I was gonna say. Definitely not... Oh, God. Definitely not a place for me. Fishing? Alright, let's see if we can't get this. I'm really annoyed that I can't get that perfect catch every time. In fact, I think it's been a while since I've been able to get a perfect catch. That window is so tiny. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is gonna be rough right now. Just kill you with fire. Anything to grab? This is gonna be bad, but we'll try it. Neither one of these is gonna be pretty. Whether I take Zeus or whether I take Dionysus. I'm gonna go for the Zeus. I'm probably gonna regret my choice, though. We'll see. Your attack emits chain lightning when you damage foes. Your lightning effect jolted. There we go. Yeah, sorry. I would like to get a chain lightning on my attack.
He's angry now.
Yep, there's my first death defiance. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be pretty bad. I didn't think I'd have this much. I turned away from the shots even. Where you at? Oh, man. Using a fountain restores 75% health and gives you a bonus damage. Sure.
How about another?
We've only used one fountain and get another Dionysus. Or a Poseidon. Poseidon on my attack would still be really good because you can actually pair the rupture with Lightning. The duo skill, I don't remember exactly. I might need to look at what you actually need for it. Oh my god. I am going to use another Death Defiance. I was about to say I'm about to use, but so the way Jolted works, which I finally got from after reading it, because I didn't read it before. Whenever they attack, so I hit them once, and the next attack they do, they get hit for the Jolted damage. Oh, there it went. Wait, what hit me? Oh, there's lava. Where'd that lava? Oh, from the outside. I stepped in lava. Oh, are you kidding me? Wasn't even an enemy that killed me. It was lava.
I salute you, Uncle Poseidon. Your strength and confidence inspire me, and you accepted me as part of the family without question. It means a lot.
Oh, nephew, but you needn't shower me with offerings and praise, you know. Why, I have no need of showering at all. Not when I have the sea itself to do with as I please.
Strange, but okay, Poseidon, I'll accept that.
I dare say, little Hades, you have some spunk in you. Why, I think you take after me more than my trusty elder brother. We'll get away from that old codger yet.
Ooh, dang it. I want the attack one, but this is a good one to have. That's a good one to have at this point. I'm actually hurting myself because I don't have the attack. I absolutely do not have the attack right now. I'm just gonna let Jolt kill them. So I need more dodge. Cause these guys are pretty aggressive, so. Oh, just die. That Jolt's actually really good. I didn't realize that.
Excellent.
Nice, 160 right there. Ooh, what do we got? Is it just those two? I think we're gonna... Oh, do I want to get more rare ones? I think I might do the rare... up the rarities for the next three.
Wait, she's not singing.
Uh-oh. Ooh, I could level up. Do I want to level them up? I can level up four of them. I think I might level up four of them. Let's get rid of this first.
Mighty generous of you to keep me stocked up on the stuff, Your Royal Majesty.
Excuse me.
My pleasure.
I'm always pleased to see you during my otherwise generally unfortunate travels in Asphodel.
What happens now, hon? What I mean is, now you got me thinking about Orpheus again, so what am I supposed to do with that?
Even if you can't be together right now, I hope it feels better knowing how much he cares for you. And I will try to pull some strings, like you said. I can't make promises where my father's concerned, but I'll do everything I can.
Well, what can I tell you? Thanks, Your Royal Majesty. That means a lot. No pressure, though. I've been all right without him all this time, and I will be all right no matter what. If only he could say the same.
I think we're gonna level up four random boons. And shop.
Bye now.
Stay safe.
Hopefully I can find a Poseidon here. Oh, it's Dionysus. Not my Dionysus, but he's not giving me what I want. You don't do any... Special inflicts hangover, call inflicts. Not sure. Damage resist. Oh, I might sell that one. Oh, if I was gonna sell it, I probably should have taken one of the more rare ones. Though it's not guaranteed to pop up, so.
I hope you know this isn't personal, don't you?
Sorry, guy. Which one is this? Oh, you're the lava one. Of course, it's the one I can't do anything like dodge-wise. Or I can't block the fireballs. Oh, I can block that though. Ah, I didn't mean to stop there. Dang it. My dash does more damage than my attack does. That's sad. I think I don't have anything on my attack though, so I guess that makes sense, but still annoying. Oh wait, cast, right. Oh god, you're still alive over here. Stop that. Oh, that didn't count as a... Ugh, I was hoping that would count as a block. Guess it was too close. Got a diamond. Alright. More damage. I can gain. I think I'll hold on. And yeah.
Won't be needing that.
That can be a good one, but not 10% damage reduction, not that great when it could be much better. I think what the epic is 24% less damage? A key or gems? Oh my god, guys, come on. Let's try it. Let's see what happens with the altar. That's not really any better. In fact, that is worse. Well, not worse. Oh, I thought I... come on. Wall slam. Gems. All right, give me just a second. I'll be right back. All right, sorry about that. Commander, or I really want to try and get more dashes. I hate that it's a basic one and not a powered. Whoop, or I'm not gonna get a higher chance of epics and stuff. But oh no! Oh, come on. It's like half a second before I try to get out of there, that's when I get hit. Oh crap, man. I'm terrible at positioning myself for that bull rush. And that's what's hurting me.
You'd think that once you break through to the surface, we could see you from Olympus a bit more than usual, but no. It's like you're shrouded in eternal night up here. Something like that. Hard, right?
You move faster. Whenever you're hit, you have a chance. We'll go and move faster.
Time to go.
Definitely do a shop. Sure. Oh, because I'll make enough money by the time we get to the next place as well. 60 health, I need it, unfortunately. Special causes lightning bolts after you dash. Larger area. Oof. Go. Ooh. Let's go with that. Biggest thing is I don't want chill effect on my bow. Come on. Really annoying when they get like behind me somehow. Oh come on. Oh right, I can move faster so I can run faster than their projectile. That sucked. Hold special, your dash strike deals plus 50% damage in a larger area. Sure. That's not exactly what I wanted. I was hoping to get something for my attack. Oh, I can get a dimmer anyways.
Short one business almost as much as with that axe. Why isn't Theseus short one?
or the same height?
No, the king is greater. He is the greatest king of Athens. What are you? A willful son of a fickle god. I am beneath your father's notice, and you are beneath the king's. Now fight me.
I would have really liked to gotten Oh, that works. I think that worked. Whoa. He attacked behind him? That would have been where I was. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you could do that. I just stopped his bull rush. Like, that's kind of cool. I didn't know that I could do that. I didn't realize it would literally like stop all damage. He hit me while I was dashing. So the shield is literally this guy's anti. That's kind of hilarious. I didn't realize the shield could like almost negate almost everything he does, because everything he does kind of frontal attacks, so he's much easier to predict. Combining that with your attack is strong, inflicts chill. Special is strong, inflicts chill. Your call creates a winter vortex. I don't want that. I want to go off of more like that. I really either want to do Poseidon and get the knockback, have the shock, or Zeus with chain lightning. I don't know how I manage to stand in front of these things so often. Oh, stupid butterflies. If you want to do like that. Alright, that guy needs to come get someplace I can actually hit him. Oh my god, dude. There we go. Like, that was kind of rude. Oh, we want to power up your cast, your dash. Yeah, we'll do dash. Sharpen my senses.
Oh, good.
I should have powered up our. Yep, 5% more damage. We have a nectar, or we have. I can replenish my. We're gonna replenish our things. There we go. That was a. That took a long time.
You're back, so stranger.
Oh, I should give him a. Nectar.
I too had it within me to defy the gods.
Oh, you know, it's going. That I've been able to make it this far means I'm getting somewhere, I suppose. No thanks to all your brethren in Elysium.
No use trying to reason with my brethren here. Many of the Shades whom you've encountered, why, I watched them throw away their lives when they were men. Yet still they seek to prove to one another and themselves that they are great warriors.
We're gonna replenish our Death Defiances. I'm missing two of them already. We got a Shup or a Heart. I can't buy too much at the shop, unfortunately. I'm worried that this is... Oh, crap. Yeah, this is right before the fight. Oh, I mean, we're full life at least. Though I'm probably gonna lose everything in this fight. It would be kind of nice if you meet Asterius on your way here, if he was damaged when you get to this fight.
Those rumors must have been quite accurate. It's just I'm back. Realized I didn't want a future for myself that didn't include crushing you repeatedly like this.
Oh, such clever excuse making from one so versed in treachery. Well, if you are indeed contained within this realm, then we shall be delighted to make sure it always stays that way. Now come and fight.
Ah! Oh wow, that was... Did we really? That was really quick. Ah, he got around me. That's him. Oh, like this. Just wait for that. Yeah, that was kind of dumb. I should have waited for him to throw, and I didn't. All right, who are we calling on? Well, that's good, actually. That's actually really good. Because she does this. That's actually... That didn't help. Oh god, ow. Okay, so I feel like there's so much of this build I'm missing, though. More power.
I shall have to have a word with our King Theseus.
Tell him I said hi. One more time.
I still have nothing really useful on my attack. I have chill on my special. But it's like I don't really care about the special.
is in here. Oops.
Try this. Please give me.
Let me just say, nephew, that money hoarding boatman best be fair with you, because I'd hate to see anything happen to that little boat of his.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh, attack special. There we go.
Power of the sea.
Now, is there a Zeus? There's a Poseidon, which we can get. If I can get the duo where the knockaway puts down a lightning bolt, that is what I want right now. Hey, I forget that my attack now knocks stuff away, so there's more reason to actually use it. I'm hoping this is a duo. That'd be really nice. Just trying to avoid that poison. Man, that poison's pretty terrible, actually. This is kind of hilarious, actually. All right. Oh no. My attack is really slidey. Oh. Special deals more and knock foes away. Your attack and special are stronger for the first 10 seconds. Rupture foes. Well, dang. Is there anything else I can build towards? I can get. Well, let's try a Dimener, see what we get. Take less damage and deal more damage. Apply 10 stacks of shields will cause a blast of damage. Oh, I want both of those. Yeah.
Here goes.
I'm sad because I haven't really got a good lightning build before yet. Lightning and... Wait, what hit me? God, dude. Okay. Lightning build or crit build? I want both of those builds at some point, and I just haven't gotten them. I almost want the... I want the underworld to go, like, another, like, 10 levels just so I can... get some more boons. There we go. Yeah. How did the guy that was way up? Oh, because you got in front of a saw blade, didn't you? Yep, saw blades. I was like, how did they take so much damage before he even got down to me? Hey, nice. Satis act already. I agree.
Well now, young sprout. You've met the so-called King of the Olympians, and I. Whom do you now suppose is genuinely ruler of this snow-encrusted mountaintop of ours?
Oh! Ooh. I am getting a duo, looks like. Is it worth anything, is the question. Your jolted effects do not expire when foes attack. All of those are chill. Yeah, definitely. That's actually one of the things I wanted.
Lots of coin there.
The only thing better now would be if my rupture effect could also jolt foes. Deliver the goods. I don't. Do I want the money? For one good boy. kind of? Because what do I have? I have... Oh yeah, my dash is slightly wider. And my 20% on block. I think I might go for an anvil. I mean, it may... This may not work, but we're about to find out. Come on. There you go. We'll find out. Anything want to sell?
Queen's worth giving up.
No. Where's the safe place to stand? So wait, is that like, when they're shooting the laser, does that mean it's like continuously doing damage as they're shooting the laser? What do we got left? Should be, oh, just you. Nope, there's something else left. Not take damage during that. Alright, let's see what this thing has for us. Dashing wall up, charge shot, and... What does that do? Your special construct up to 4 additional foes. Bull Rush instead fires a piercing shot that deals 80 damage. Which one did I give up? Where's the other one? I do have another one. After block and foe. Okay, so we gave up the... Oh, I'm sorry, Surfers. I didn't even think about that. Oh. Yeah, I think we're good. We can try this. I kind of like not... To let him pass. It'd be nicer if I had practiced with this prior to the fight. Cerberus treated to a snack. That shot's going to be interesting, though. Very interesting.
Haven't you had enough?
So, boy, did you ask her about how she came to join me in the underworld? Did you confirm all your suspicions then?
You didn't drag her down to hell yourself, apparently. You're not going to tell me who did, though I can well imagine. Your brothers got to reign forever on Olympus while you got sent down into the underworld. So they gave you a consolation prize, didn't they?
That's gonna make him angry.
You make such accusations knowing next to nothing. Careless as ever. Poseidon had nothing to do with it. He knows even less than you. If you value her existence or your own, it would be wise to keep it that way. And to turn back.
Oh. This is interesting. It's gonna be weird playing defensively. I turn my back on him. Shoot that thing. This is weird.
darkness.
This is so weird. It's weird to actually block his attack. Like, that one that normally hits me, I'm just blocking now. I like this. This is weird, but I like it. Yeah, like that. Oh, dang it. Should've just blocked it. So can I block this? No, that's not what I was thinking that was at all. Ha! Wait, was I inside its range? Or did I block it? I'm curious. Ha ha ha! Oh my god, this is kind of hilarious, actually. Oh, that wasn't facing him. All right, we do got to be a little bit more aggressive, I think. Oh, there was one up there. Dang it. Oh, we won. Well. So you can totally play defensively against Hades. Pretty cool. I did not expect that shield run to. In my father's name. That beam at the end, I think, really helped. Having. Which one was it? Yeah, your bull rush fires a projectile that does the base 80 damage. Because that meant that was doing a lot of damage. The jolt did definitely helped. Along with the duo. Although I couldn't really. I couldn't really see exactly what I did with it, but. You know what? I bet you Cerberus' Shackle is going to be pretty good at higher difficulties. Excuse me, higher heats. The one that. I don't know. What did I see that made me think of it? Something made me think of it. It's the one, though, when you don't have a boon equipped to something, the attack does 40% more damage. Zacharias. Obviously, you want to switch that out.
Wonderful to see you, but I need to ask something of you. That you not visit me again here in this place. Both for your safety and for mine.
One more coffee.
For what? Because of what would happen if the
Olympians. Speaking of which, I went over time.
So after everything, you're taking Father's side in all of this?
I am. The Father is no fool when it comes to matters such as this. Besides, all that has happened. It's my fault. I was selfish. And now both sides of our family threaten to be torn apart.
Your fault? So let's say you never left Olympus. Then it'd be just like you thought until quite recently, I think, that I'd never existed. Besides, they haven't found out any of this. What makes you so sure they will all of a sudden?
Nyx may be veiling you from them as she veiled me when I fled here myself. But even her own powers aren't infallible. Each time you visit me, you are incurring risk. One small slip,
and they shall find me. Discover your deception. Go home, Zagreus. Please.
Go home with me, Mother. You came here under false pretenses. I haven't fought all this way over and over again, only to turn back now. I need you in my life. How can you just turn me away like this?
Oh, Zagreus. I cannot return. After all that happened between Hades and me, and everyone, I just cannot fathom the idea. Besides, the risks we're taking would be even greater if Olympus were to find me there with him and you.
Then you're just going to stay here, alone in the middle of nowhere, in this little garden, forever, after we part ways, just like that.
My son, I know you've made hard choices and sacrifices to be here with me. And I'm forever grateful to have finally met you. This is my home now, yes. While your home is below. Please, if not for your sake, then for mine. Do not return. I love you, Zagreus. Goodbye.
Mother, I blast.
Goodbye.
She can't do this to me.
All right, gonna take a quick little break, and when we come back, we'll talk to people and do another run. Be right back.